gotta listen up, listen up. There's not a thing that I can get from you. Boy, I don't need that much, need that much.
Hey guys, so we decided to do the Oleo shape treatment, which is kind of like a rebond, but I've always been afraid of like doing a rebond because like I see that it's like just goes straight down like that, and that's not good for my cheeks because I need my hair contour, I need the shadows, so I still need body and volume in my hair. So we're gonna try the Oleo shape treatment, and that's like that has like the relax and permanent blow dry, so it's not super like down straight like no body, but it is hopefully gonna make my hair a little more manageable and look a little more healthy. So let's see what is gonna happen to this. Oh my gosh, look at it, it's sad right now. Okay, so this is my OOTD for today. This is like an oversized polo that I bought from Taipei, my friend's shirt, high-waisted jeans, what else? This is so cute. Relax, keep it fresh. I woke up like this, I literally just woke up like this. Like, look, I look so poofy and like, bagong gising. But it's so cute, I've never been to this branch. Wow. Oh, hello, it's me. Oh, hello, it's me again. Oh, hello! Yay, so now I have my Diva lights because we're extra, but all of my products are here, or all of the products that, you know, it takes a village to fix this, but I'm very excited to use all of them. It looks so nice, oh my gosh. Let's go! I also wanna get a haircut because my hair is long for somebody who typically has short hair. I've had short hair for about a year. Also, hindi ako masyadong fan ng layers ko. Nagpa-layer kami dahil nag-extensions ako, but I barely wear my extensions, so we're gonna go back to a long bob or a blob. So we're gonna start with the treatment and we're gonna start with shampooing my hair. Which is honestly one of my favorite parts of getting your hair done. I love the head massage. We're done. Joke. So right now we're gonna let this process for I think 15 minutes. In fairness, gusto ko siya kasi parang hindi siya mabaho. Alam mo yung mga ibang rebonding chemicals, sobrang parang strong ng scent niya. This one naman parang super low odor lang talaga siya. So this is like an oily shape cream or something, or like treatment. It has intense nourishment because of like combined power of cotton seed, rice, grapeseed oil for like soft and shiny hair. So yeah, we're just gonna wait 15 minutes for this to be done and then we're gonna move on to the next step. My 15 minutes are up. Magarinsa ko. Oh my gosh, you can see my cheeks talaga. Okay, so I'm not really allowed to move so much because I have the Extenso neutralizer on and this is what's gonna like keep my hair straight. But I'm not sure if you can see it. I can see it. First, ginamit natin yung smoothing cream to nourish my hair. Tapos yung smart bond to protect my hair. And then we're back to the Extenso neutralizer to kind of permanently straighten my hair.
I'm sure my charge. I'm going to do it now. Got 3.5 inches off. I miss my short hair. Like short, short hair.
Hey guys, so this is the finished product. I love how it turned out. I love that there's still volume because like I love doing this to my hair, and sometimes after like getting hair straightened or relaxed or rebonded even, it just looks like but I love that this still has a lot of body. It was also a lot shorter than usual like treatments that you get in the salon. Usually it takes like 5 to 7 hours, but this took less than 3 hours to get my hair looking like this. And I love it because it's not super like super done, you know, like it doesn't look like wow, galing salon. It's very natural still, and that's what I like about it. Thank you so much, Benchfix and L'Oreal. I love my hair. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did. Comment down below if you want to try this too. I'll see you guys later. Let's all be a little kinder, and may the wings of your eyeliner always be even. Bye.